Greetings and welcome, Commanders, to another episode of Let's Play Dark Reign, Rise of the Shadowhand. Alright. Not had any real air attack at the moment. I'm gonna presume for the moment that it's safe to do this. Although I usually recommend against leaving yourself undefended against air attacks at this stage of the game. As if I'm the expert on that. No. That will just encourage them to go around. Right now I can't afford that. Just focus on getting some extra water coming in. Well, that did exactly what I expected it would. So, how long do I have until they go around? No idea. Perfect. All right, come on, game. All right, how are you able to see me? Thank you. No, I presume I can probably build a bridge with a road transformer or something similar. Let's see if we can get some airborne power. Yeah, I do so like playing the economy game. Alright. It's not solving anything to have that over there. Still shoot. All right, somehow he's did now he's lost vision. Good. Well, I'm presuming they're probably not gonna rebuild that bridge. Unit complete. Construction complete. Right. On my way. Responding. Construction underway. Alright, just want to do a quick spot check over here just to make sure that there's not a bridge up there. Because if there is, then I'm gonna have to do something about that. Because I really want the enemy to come really only through one way, so I can more easily keep them at a distance. Alright, there is indeed a bridge over here. and no real adequate anti-air support, so... Let's try to make it count. I get that its instinct is to run away, but still, run away, away from the known places where we have anti-air defenses. Looks like the enemy at the very least is not that concerned with keeping an eye on me. Alright. I kinda wanna build Furies, but now is not a good time. Let's just get another group of Geminis, so we can mop up whatever's left over on this side. Entirely sure how dumb the enemy is, in that they will try to rebuild. They could be trying to rebuild in the same location over and over again. They probably won't, but they could be. In which case, I would need to put a camera tower over here. But first, more money, please. You go stand over here until you're done until they're done blowing up the bridge. Also, you have special orders to have no independence. And if I remember, I shall try to put on the scarab form. It essentially encases them into an near-impervious bit of armor. It can be cracked, but it's very difficult, even for something like a scorpion tank. Alright, so it's something like that we need to stop, but first this bridge needs to die. Would you please not stand in the fire? I wish I could have done that a little bit more efficiently, but for now it is fine. Enemy engaged. We probably still have some over here, or they have repaired the bridge, which is also quite possible. They restored the bridge. Because that would be kind of annoying. Alright, there's no bridge over here. Alright, so I'm just gonna presume for now that that's all just stuff that they already had over on this side. Let's see if we can take down some of the annoying crossfire we're getting. Fill in some blanks on the map. Let's not do that. Next time, thank you all for watching. See you then.